Hi, I am Dr. Randeep Wadhawan. I am Director and Head, Department of Minimal Access, Bariatric and Metabolic Surgery and GI Surgery at the Fortis Hospital in Vasant Kunj, New Delhi. This is a super specialty institute. I would also wish to enumerate here that we have a big department which consists of four surgeons and a lot of other technical staff. And collectively, we would have an experience of more than 40,000 laparoscopic surgeries, including right from routine to advanced laparoscopic procedures, which is amongst the maximum around in the country. In our department, we are doing a variety of minimal access surgery procedures, both from routine to advanced surgical procedures. Then we do a lot of laparoscopic GI oncology procedures, and we also do a lot of laparoscopic metabolic and bariatric surgical procedures. We are a center of excellence for bariatric and metabolic surgery in the country. We've got accreditation with the Obesity Surgery Society of India and the International Excellence Federation. We do a huge volume of bariatric and metabolic procedures. In fact, we have an experience of more than 1500 procedures, and we do more than 150 to 200 procedures a year. We've got excellent results over the last decade for this department. We do a lot of procedures for type 2 diabetes as well. We know that in India and across the world, the type 2 diabetes population is on the increase. India itself has got almost 70 million diabetics, and we are doing a lot of these procedures in people who may not be very obese but suffering from metabolic syndrome, particularly type 2 diabetes and dyslipidemia and increased cardiovascular risks. So we do all these procedures wherein the patient stays in the hospital for just about 2 to 3 days and is pretty much back to normal and has an improvement in almost 100% of the people, and in fact remission in nearly 70 to 80% of the people. We also do a lot of GI oncology procedures. What we've inculcated in our own department and this institute is that we do most of these procedures by laparoscopy, which ensures that these patients actually can go home early, can return to work early, can have hardly any blood transfusions, and are up and about a lot earlier than what you would have in an open surgical procedures. And also, finally, the outcomes in GI oncology are as good as you would get in an open surgical procedures, what we can offer in laparoscopy. What we also have is the state-of-the-art endovisions with us. Particularly, we've just acquired the 3D endovision, which helps in getting the best outcomes as far as GI oncology and bariatric and metabolic procedures go. So that is something which we keep adding to our armamentarium to ensure that we can offer the best to our patients. We get patients from all across the world, which includes the regions of North America, most of Europe. We get people coming in from Africa, from Middle East, from Southeast Asia, down to Australia and New Zealand as well. So we get patients from across the world for particularly for bariatric metabolic procedures and laparoscopic GI oncology procedures. They can get the procedures done and they can go home fine. That's the idea. We have the infrastructure in place. We have teams in place. It's not just about one individual. It's about teams that we have to ensure that we can offer the best outcomes to these patients. So with this, I can easily say that if we look across India, today we would be amongst the top centers as far as laparoscopy, and particularly laparoscopic GI oncology and minimal access and bariatric surgery. Thank you.